Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Kim Duncan, contestant number 9, and I'm from Illinois. My first item is a laser measure. It's great for all of you who sell real estate. It really helps out a lot. It makes that measuring job of every room go a lot quicker. All right, here we go. How many dollars? What do I do here? What do you 10, 10, 10, put them on 10, 10, da da down here now, 15, 15, put them on 15, 15's a bid now, $20 now, 25, 5, 5, 5, 25 bid now, 30, what do you 30, 30's bid now, 5, what do you 35, 5, 5, put them on 35, hit a buy, get them on 35, are you sure? What do you 35, put them on 35, I'm bid $35, and now 40, down to 40, 40, now 40, now 40, now 40, now 40, put them on 40, hit a buy, get them on 40, I'm bid $35, now 40, 40's bid, and now 5, 5, 5, put them on 45, 45, now 50, down to put them on 50, 50's bid now, 5, 5, 5, put them on 55, hit a buy, get them on 55, I'm bid $50, right down here now, 5, put them on 55, 5, 5, put them on 55, I gotta go 55, so with $50, buyer number 160 to buyer. Now, my second item is a credit card reader. It's a pay anywhere. You can put it on your tablet or your iPhone. Here we go. How many dollars would it do here? What do you find? Dollar in the middle of
25 dollar buyer number 188 the buyer. Again, I am Kim.